May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the best economists please stand up? I repeat, will the best economists please stand up? Are we gonna have a problem here?
Yo, like, I've never seen green money before. Jaws all on the floor, like Marx, like Johnny just burst in the door. Started hoarding money even more than before. They first deplored, placing down tariffs. It's the end of the, yeah, no way, you're kidding. But ain't no way I'm buying from you, Ruby. And now I'm saying, the invisible hand with self-interest works to promote your own brand. I'm the father of economics. Chica, 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 all my money, that's exergonic. Yeah, I'm on it, walking around, watching freedom ring with free pricing.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no one's saying what's going on with the king and his dead crews. Sometimes I want to see something just run loose. Free markets run shoey, so can't be abused. The gov is too involved. The gov is too involved. If he keeps on progressing, it'll reach our downfall. And that's a message I'ma deliver to our modern expecting nations to thrive and grow up, be big and tall. Of course, they gotta know they're still hard-wired by the time all the adults ride. They got George Washington, and anyways. We ain't nothing but people, or some of us cheap people, who don't buy from selling some cheap dolls. But free trade with Monaco and Monoper, this mercantilism will cease to remain there as a figure. But if you feel like I feel, I got the perfect cure. Haitians in the chorus and then go.
We've got the system, yeah, we've got the system. All the other post systems are just lacking wisdom. So won't the best economists please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. We've got the system, yeah, we've got the system. All the other post systems are just lacking wisdom. So won't the best economists please stand up. Please stand up, please stand up.
I'm Smith, don't gotta work in the factories to get rich. Well, I do, so flip them and flip the rich. You think give a dang about the bourgeoisie? Half you economists can't even stand me, let alone think.
But the poor have the power, wouldn't they give up our power?
Why, so you guys can keep abusing the poor? So you can keep the masses in slums while you live in delicacy? Flip Adam Smith, better flip his chair, so I can sit next to my boy Friedrich Engels and hear him argue with the masses. Little Mr. Smith doesn't care about you or I, the little
but
guy.
His ideals put everyone's interests at heart.
Sure does, monopolies really are in your interest, and so does the rich man, born with a pacifier in his mouth. So sick for how they leech out the people, all they do is cause tyranny. So I've written my manifesto. There are millions of us that agree, who think like me, who just don't like the rich like me, who work like me, who work tooth and nail like me. That might just be the worst thing for stolen labor.
We've got the system, yeah, we've got the system. All the other post systems are just lacking wisdom. So won't the best economists please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. We've got the system, yeah, we've got the system. All the other post systems are just lacking wisdom. So won't the best economists please stand up, please stand up.
I'm someone to listen to, cause as a father of macroeconomics, let me provide you with a different view. The only difference is I think the gov should intervene with unemployment and implement job programs for us all. This means some money spending to correct the recession and end the depression, even if that creates a budget deficit. We need to keep the free market economy indefinite. It's funny, this adheres to aggregate demand. The government budget influences that firsthand. It can be stimulated by consumption and investment or spending and won't affect the output and leave us all content. And Karl Marx is rooting for command government because he wants working in a factory and government's assuming our needs. But listen, I just advocate for the mixed economy. I'm not with Smith, but not with Marx, but I'm just doing my own thing. You've seen economics daily, whether it be the New Deal from 1933 or the stimulus checks during COVID-19. Now, one more time, remind me, how does it go?
We've got the system, yeah, we've got the system. All the other post systems are just lacking wisdom. So won't the best economists please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. We've got the system, yeah, we've got the system. All the other bro systems are just lacking wisdom. So won't the best economists please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. We've got the system, yeah, we've got the system. All the other bro systems are just lacking wisdom. So won't the best economists please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. We've got the system, yeah, we've got the system. All the other bro systems are just lacking wisdom. So won't the best economists please stand up, please stand up, please stand up.
Ha ha. I guess we've all got good economics.
Why don't we all just stand up?
Yeah, yeah.